Hare Krishna. I am at the Iskcon farm at Talasari, and I'm very pleased with what I've seen here. It is a wonderful project, and I'm sure that Srila Prabhupada is very pleased with the devotees' efforts here. They have 500 cows, and they produce vegetables and flowers. They supply milk for the deities in June and other places. And they really show how one can live peacefully and happily off the land with the cows. The project is about 50% self-sufficient, and it is a wonderful example. I urge as many of you as possible to visit the project and see for yourself how nicely they are managing based on the land and